Go happy.
And it's going to be a good lift for Ryan Brooks from Texas A&M. I'll pop for one. Barton goes to 400 pounds. Robertson's going to be your lifter. Oakeson is on deck. Dobbins in the hole. The lift was good for Happy Gonzalez from Texas A&M. The bar goes to 400 pounds. Witten is going to be your lifter. Lifting with the Raging Cajun powerlifting team. And it's going to be a good lift. So now Matt Cortez from Texas A&M is the lifter with 450. He will be followed by Martinez and Sandoval. Be a good lift for Brian Oakeson on platform number one.